I look calm as you like. I'm charming, polite, and not harming the fly. But make the mistake of starting a fight, and I'll hit you with the darkness I harbor inside. What the fuck were you thinking? Messing with sordid, declaring war. Don't expect I'll ignore it. So ready, set, go. Get erect in a fortress and check how big your collection of swords is. And get your best men to protect your borders. I'm leaving Night's Watch dead in the waters. They're bringing them back to life, resurrecting their corpses to make them fight as my enemy forces. Cause I'm a certified goddess of war. When I dish out the pain, it's never less is more. I've got both the features of Venus and Mars, and with Damocles' sword, cut your penis in half.
Get ready for the veins and fire.
You'll get biblical rage if you dare fuck with me. Cause when you scarred my heart with that grave mistreatment, you made the mistake of uncaging a demon. My pain and rage, I'm gonna make you feel it when I strike your kingdom with the plagues of Egypt. I'll make blood rain cry from the skies, sending swarms of locusts, lice and flies. And I'll take away your vital life supplies. I'll kill your crops and just watch as your livestock dies. I'll raise boils on your face and blind your eyes, while I light the night skies with my lightning strikes. And in the morning you'll awake to my nice surprise, that I've taken the life away from your first child's eyes.
Get ready for the flames and fire.
Let my psychosis psycho side out. I've escaped the asylum in my patient's nightgown, and I'm standing in your house about to cut your lights out. I'll take you captive and strap you to the cabin floor, and let black rats attack you with scratching claws. With savage gadgets taken from the traps in store, I'll set a timer on your face set to snap your jaw. Serial killer bringing harm in abundance, and Jack the Ripper, one the harshest from London. I'll take you downstairs to the Pulp Fiction dungeon and bend you over, fuck your ass with the truncheon, and choke your throat till your heart can't function, and take your carcass to car for consumption, and garnish with gravy and garlic and onions, and serve it to your mum when I ask her for luncheon.
I'm gonna make you suffer. I'm gonna make you bleed.
Flames and fire.